talk about Sri Lankan Asian wall paintings. These are wall painting well went drawn in Ken period, and I talk about that topic about month ago and friends. That nice and very beautiful. The candy period paintings are technically and artistically also an advanced. The use of colors also complicated. The carvings of the bow, plants or bow trees, and carving of 8 women, and carving of flowers, carving of elephants, carving of pagodas, also carvings of the sculptures. The lot of carvings can be seen here. And you can see anyone behind one, anyone fight head to another. This is a hell, and you are now see about Vesantra Jataka, who is the born as Vesantra King. And also it is Lord Buddha's picture, Lord Buddha's wall painting. And anyone worship to him. This is a harmful painting. The paintings depicting hell are intended to intimidate mankind and bring good by divine images. Also divine images. These are about hell and divine and I silent for your attention about that paintings. See elephants and tigers. Are the I prayed for my downfall and I found a way to reconcile, cause in my heart it's not worthwhile. That is a it's a bloody battlefield where some go down on the seal. In the end it's all the same. All you can do is play the game. Do we say goodbye? Refuse to question why. That feels neat. It's very ancient. That is lotus garden. And this dark chamber. The dark people is lived in hell, and they hate and they fight for unhappy and wrong of men.
say goodbye. Refuse to question why. I'm too sad to say I'm sorry, so lie and pretend that you're okay. Swear that you will stay. Keep trying for one day. Ooh, oh, oh. I'm sick of all these lies. Don't care if I capsize. There's nothing left for me to hide. Don't wanna live a lie. Wanna live a life.